Back in August, we told you about Fidencio Martinez Jr. of Grafton. He was then charged with 7 counts of felony burglary in a multi-county burglary spree. Well, he's now facing 2 more felony counts of burglary in Walsh County. In all, 9 counts of felony burglary for allegedly breaking into buildings around the region and stealing tools and other items. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.